Hello everyone and welcome back to another video here on World War II Achterhoek. Well, today I thought I would do another video for my World War II collection that you see right over here again. I have a couple of interesting items in the collection that I want to show piece by piece. And today we are at the number 2 in my collection. I have all of the items numbered. In the last video you did saw the K98 cartridge right over there. You can also see it's numbered 1, and so I have many numbers until somewhere in the 40. And today we are here at the number 2, and that is this beautiful World War II German item. It's the German gas mask canister. Well, I will take this out of my collection to another table and show you all of the details, markings and other stuff where you have to look for if you maybe want to buy one yourself, or maybe just because you find it yourself an interesting piece. Well, I have the last times get many reactions of you guys with these videos are interesting, but it's not the reason why I am subscribed on your channel, because they want to see metal detecting stuff and things like that, and I totally understand. I totally agree, because I also want metal detecting, but I had metal detecting today in my schedule, but unfortunately the weather is really, really bad. It's raining, the wind is very hard, so I decided not to go metal detecting today, but the weather is tomorrow probably better. So if everything is going as planned, then I would probably go tomorrow metal detecting in Germany to the place where I was the last time, at the Stalag, the military camp, the POW camp, where I also have found this body protection tube that I found right there. So, well, for today you have to do it with a video like this, and hopefully this week another metal detecting video. But until then, I will show you the German gas mask canister. Well, and here it is, the German World War II gas mask canister. A really original German World War II canister, made in 1942. I have it also a picture in my book. I have everything registered of what I have in my collection, because I find if you collect military stuff, and especially stuff from the World War II time frame, then you have to be careful, because it's real history and you don't want to screw with history. You don't want to demolish it or something like it, or that it's gonna be forgotten. I like history in the right hands, and I don't. It's not to me to judge if it is in my hands, the good hands, but I really try to. So, this particular German gas mask canister I have for a pretty long time in my collection. I think something like 4, maybe 5 years. I've bought it at a military store in Normandy, in France. I was at Normandy something like, 5 years ago, and really interesting, really enjoyed being there, and I had some things where for myself would say, well, that is typical World War II, and I think that the German gas mask canister is a really typical German World War II item. It's a real iconic item. And that's the reason why I want it in my collection, and I've bought it there for something like 50 euros. That's, in my opinion, for this state, because it has some damage, some rust spots on it, but not. It's really still in a pretty good condition. A lot of paint, really nice. Not a reproduction, it's an original. It has all the white markings. It's a really beautiful item that I wanted to have, and I have it for a fair price. Unfortunately, no gas mask inside, only the canister. And of course, during the World War II, this would be attached to the wire strap from on your uniform, on the German uniforms. And it could be, well, then hanged on, and it would probably hang at the lower of your back. Really, really nice item. Really like it to having it. Well, there's here a strap that you can pull on. There's a spring inside here that keeps everything tied up. You can, as you can hear, there's a spring in it. You can push it, and now it's from this this button. And then you can open the canister up. Still original. It has a really nice smell in it. Well, the inside is from aluminium, so it won't rust. In a lot of metal detecting videos, you can also see that this is still, the inside is still in a pretty good condition. That's because of the material. It won't rust. So, well, that's pretty nice. And in here, of course, in the lid, you have a special compartment that you can open up. And normally inside this compartment with a well, with this piece on it, there will be some spare glasses in it for the gas mask. And there are stories from metal detecting people that say that if you find a metal of, or you find a gas mask canister, that you want to open this compartment, because they say that German soldiers did their medals and well, their medals they did in this compartment. Don't know if it's true, have never seen it before, but some of them say it. Well, as you can see here at the inside, there stands IBU. Yeah, I don't know what IBU stands for, and 42. That stands for 1942. That's the year this gas mask canister is made. And right here you can also see a mark with IBU and 42. Well, for the rest, here at the bottom of the canister stands a D. That stands for the German word dicht. That's because this these canisters are waterproof. They could, well, go underwater and no water would go in. Pretty handy. Luckily, instead of World War I, where a lot of gas attacks were done, was World War II not really a gas war or something like it. So luckily, things like this would not really much been used, or they would not have been very much used by German soldiers. But every soldier had a canister like this, every soldier. And that is why it's a typical and iconic item of the German army from World War II. Well, there are no other stamps or markings on it. It's a pretty, well, what you see is what you get item. But you have to, there are also not a lot of reproductions of this one. Yeah, there are, but the price is not really different. They are not really hard to find items. You can pretty much, well, find one at a military market or a store, something like it, internet. Everywhere are these things to find, and you not have to pay really intense much money for it. So that's the gas mask canister. Hope you enjoyed this video. Hope I could be some of help for you. And if you want to see more of these videos, please set it in the comments. If you want to see more, set it in the comments. If you want to see more metal detecting, or maybe you have something, well, I want to know more about this or about that, just say it and I would see if I can do something for you. There are a lot of things that I have planned to go to in the future with World War II, things like museums, events, everything is coming up, but well, it's just 2018 and it's still winter, it's still cold, so I wait for the good moment, for the good weather, and I think there are a lot of nice things coming up this year. So stay tuned and I see you guys next time. Bye bye.